Never have I ever pretended to talk on the phone to not look alone. I've actually done this so many times, it's scary.